Hey, Big Shots. I know it's been a minute since I've been, you know, posting stuff, but I didn't forget about you guys. And I know you guys wanted to see me finish playing inside, because we've been outside. I've been outside, actually. That's why I haven't been recording any videos. But we're going to finish this game in one session, and it's going to be a long video. So, I mean, the game said it takes like 3 hours to beat. So we're going to get right, play these games, and then we're going to come back. And what's that button called? The button's called something where, like, it just auto-generates a game for you. So we're going to do that, okay? But we're going to get right back into the game. All right? See you soon. All right. Little zombie kids. Ah! Ah, my life! You're just eating me. All right, bro. Come on! Sprint now. Run. How do you sprint? That's all I got. Oh, my neck. I'm just dying. Okay. Yeah. Should not get big shots. I feel like I need this box. Crap. Okay. I do need this box. But not in the manner that I think I need this box. You still parking over there? Dumbass dog. Holy moon again. Okay, a lot of Michael Jackson jokes in this game. Alright, now we push the box. Cool. Now we go right on back. Okay. Alright, zombie kid. Get it done. Thank you. Enslaved vibes from this game. Okay, y'all don't see me? What? You are dying? There's nothing on the screen telling me that you're drowning. Should I hold my breath too? Figure it out. What's the red button do? Do I press it? You know, open this door and we'll open. Okay. Until all the water is gone. All right. So now that all the water is gone, maybe let's swim down here and see what's up. Yeah. Supposed to do this?
I'm supposed to go to that chain out there. Okay. How does little boy know all this stuff? How do you know? Who do you know? Nah, it's gotta be like right here, I think. Upper body strength, going crazy. Again. Stand on the edge of the pipe, and then you go slowly by. Go back. Edge of the pipe. Man, what kind of technology is this? It just sat there. It's just zapping my neck. Down. Back, I must go back, I must go back. Okay. All right, back. I can't make it. I died. Because I was rushing. Why am I rushing? Stick to your guns, be patient. There's a lesson here, Big Shots. There's a lesson here. I just don't know if I'm saying the lesson correctly. What is this apocalyptic world, man? Patience. It's going to come to me. It's going to come to me. Is that the lowest you can go? Alright, bro. Alright, about to make a jump for it. There's another one? Ooh, boy, by the skin of my teeth. Finesse y'all.
superhero, Landy. And those lights are so automatic, like they just snap on you, bro. Dogs? They smell you, bro. Oh, they're feasting right now, so they don't care. Okay, good. You can swim under two? Oh, you gotta hit the gym. Oh, you gotta hit the gym. This is gym. This is gym membership you need to get. If you don't get up, no! I thought you were gonna go back on the other side. Get one off, get one off, get one off. Yeah. Okay, all right, bet. Back on the fence. Yeah. Human meat. You're not getting none of me. Did I go? Yes.
There should have been no reason why I just felt like that. Okay, alright. I thought I was gonna automatically do it, and then, like, he landed so weird. Like, that's crazy. Okay.
Whoa! That's a person? That's a sub? They're cool humans. They don't look cool. Are we robbing him? Grand Theft Auto. Let's go. Where are we going, man? Where to go but down? Let's smash it.
Let's go. I'm dumb. Oh, but my machine. We're so far deep in the water, I don't think it was a good idea to just leave it. Deep underwater, what is this? Huh. Oh! Oh man. We're crazy. Crazy. Dirty. Why am I just sitting around pressing stuff? Like, what? I'm obviously a child. I should not be pressing things. Okay, so are we back on land? I'm trying to escape the organization. Rip it up. What did I just do? And stuff. Get on top. Made it. It's a weird contraption. Hopefully no more weird stuff. I say no more weird stuff, but gonna swing. More buttons. Oh, I can get my dinghy back. Let's go. What was that? Out of the water. I feel as if, like, if I go in the water, I'm gonna see that little thingy, and I don't wanna see that little thingy.
Can I swim this far down?
Ooh, I'm about to try.
Get in! Get in!
So what, do I leave this up again? Yeah, leave this up again. No, I bring this up with me. I definitely bring this up with me. Swimming that.
This up back over here. Okay. And then we're gonna swim it back to this little boy. Got some lungs.
Okay, so there's my red buttons.
Hurry up, back up, you're about to die.
And then I bring my whip with me, you feel me? I bring my whip.
What is that?
Can I hurt it?
Oh, okay.
You obviously can breathe underwater. Don't know how. I want nothing to do with you!
Yeah, bro, I'm...
So I gotta look at you?
Hey, bro.
Hey, bro, you chill, bro. You chill, man. Why's your hair so long?
You chill, man. You chill. I'm gonna go over here, man. I'm go over here. You can chill. You can chill. Ha ha! And then I trap you. I pulled out my trap card. Dang, that was scary. Just went in there and just ate me. Like, what? What did I do to you? I don't remember doing anything to you. Oh, the surface. Oh, man, far, far away. That's a shred work in this case. Why did we escape? Is this the land of the free now? Or are there more messed up things going on in this world? More slaves. Why does it look like that light's getting bigger? What's that sound? Puzzle. Sheesh. It was lower than this. I'm getting hungry. Hold on, big shots.